My friends are Jenna and Raven, which will be reading later on. We are from Miss Joseph's class, and we will be reading the summary of the miraculous story of Edward Twitty, a great book.
Hi, my name is Frankie, and I will be reading you the summary of Edward Twitty.
Once in a house in Egypt State, there lived a tiger rabbit named Edward Twitty. The rabbit was very pleased with him, for a good reason. He was owned by a girl named Evelyn, who treated him with utmost care and adored him endlessly.
I will be reading the last character.
The author takes us on an extraordinary journey from the depths of the ocean to the net of the shrimp, from the top of a garbage heap to the fireside of a
homeless
kid, from the beside of an alien child to the streets of Memphis, and all along the way we are shown a true miracle, that even the heart of the most breakable kind can learn to love, to lose, and to love again.
And only one book. There are three books in total, and there is only one book that has a note inside. So, yeah, Miraculous Journey of Edward Twitty is a great book. Go check it out. Bye!
Are you okay?
Okay, we have to keep that one.